once again, audience. When we left off, I was at the current location. And this is, I think, where I want to go. Let me make sure. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. No. Wrong one. Wrong one. Shh. There we go. Talk to Gerbler and Berliner. Okay. Bring the claw to Lucian, Lucan. No problem, Lucan. BRT, brother. Albert, brother. That's BRT for short. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, my God. Fast travel? You better believe I'm on fast travel. I love that. The Maidstone ability lets you learn magic. God. My computer's too fast for my own good. What's up, girl?
What do you want?
Nothing, girl. You gotta talk to me like that, Fall. What's up, man?
Camilla Valerius away from me.
I talked to you before one time.
I keep telling him.
Then I got killed.
Like a traveler.
I saw a dragon, blah, 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 blah. You and Fane are both like, blah, 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 blah. You and Fane are both like the same girl? I already asked you that a second ago. Blah, blah. He's not in position. Why don't you do something about it? Blah, 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 blah. You just have to think about it first, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, my God. Can you stop talking to me, please? Can you stop? Dude, I know. I get it. I don't. I don't. Can I stop talking to you now, please?
Truly.
Can I stop talking to you, please?
Tell the Jarl and
Lightbird. Oh my God! I'm going to kill him. I'm sorry. I missed. Lucky for you. Oh, I missed. Never again. Oh, I'm so sorry. I missed. Never again. Third time's charm. Oh! I'm so sorry, Sven. I'm so sorry, Sven. Oh, you may. Oh, you're lucky. Oh, you. Oh no! Oh no! What happened? Oh, Doc! Oh, jeez! Oh! Oh no! Oh, God! He's annoying. I'm sorry. He's annoying. Let me live. Don't hurt me. Let me live. Oh, he's dead. I don't have any beef with you, Avar. Go ahead, kill me. Strike me down. You're cold-hearted. I'll fight you with cold. Booyah! Booyah! Shiver me timbers! Shiver your timbers! Oh, your timbers are going to be shivering! Oh! I'm dead. That's odd. Sometimes you just gotta take some aggression out on Sven. Everybody knows that. What's up, Alvor? Al Gore. What's up, Al Gore? You can call him that. Alvor and Sigrid's house. Wonderful. Now what? That I don't letter. Remember. Shut it. I don't remember where to go to. That is where, of course. Take a left, shut it.
Again.
This way, that way. Hello, I made it! What this?
The sooner you find the claw.
I have the golden claw. Yes.
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember.
That's what she said.
Thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs.
That's what she said.
You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
That's what she said. That's pretty big, actually. Now, don't
it
mind if I do.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Oh.
Thank you.
Wash that off, girl. You look stupid. No offense, baby. No
Thank
offense.
Thank you so much for taking.
What you got for
Some
me?
Some may call this junk.
Well, then
me,
I don't want it.
I call them
You're
treasures.
An idiot. You're an idiot. No, talk to me.
Take a look.
What is she doing? What was she doing over there? That's what I'd like to know. All right, you want to buy some stuff? Here you go. Oh, fur armor. I know you like that. I know you're into that. Oh, you love that fur stuff. Oh, you're into that fur stuff. Oh, here you go. Some iron stuff. I know you're into that iron stuff. Novice. Good God. Oh my God, if I was a wizard, this would be wonderful, wonderful, wonderful suit, magic suit. Oh, but I'm not. Here, buy my tunic, it's worthless. You're welcome. Ooh, buy my ring, so you're welcome. Oh, buy my studded armor. It'll make you into a stud. Ladies love a guy with studded armor. Oh, copper moon, ah. God, I need a barter. I need better bartering abilities. My speech increased. Aw, I don't want to learn how to speak. Ancient Nord battle axe. Ancient Nord sword of greatness. Sold. Get out. You can have it. Take this. Wait, what? 21? That's better than this. Get rid of my dad, stupid. I just sold something that's 11. I did not mean to sell it. Too late. Is there any way to unsell? Crap. You can't, can you? Crap. Don't ever accidentally sell. There probably is a way to do it, but I'll never, ever figure it out. Bye. See you in hell. Do you sell spells?
I think I have a few old spell books laying about.
Be honest. Be honest.
If you want more, you'll have to go to the
books.
College of Winterhold.
Oh my god. Shows the path to the current goal. That's actually really useful. These are cheap, dude. Ray Zombie? Hell yeah, I love Ray Zombie. Increases the armor. Oh my god. Alteration, restorate. Ooh. Increases armor, negates. That's cool. For how long? For how long? It doesn't say. Creatures and people up to level 6 attack anything nearby. That's amazing. Frostbite. 8 points of damage per second forever. Clairvoyance? That's spelled wrong, I think. Isn't it clairovoyance? What do I know? Sold. It's probably a scam if you spelled it wrong. Oak flesh. Dude, I want to summon a zombie. Duh. I want all of this. No. Furry? I thought you were into that stuff. Furry. Okay. Frostbite. Nah. Negate armor. That's fine. All right, sold. Thank you. See you in hell. Okay. Blip, blip, blip. Give me some healing. Give me that. 53? I don't want to pay 53 for that. Ah, crap. Clothes iron? You mean clothing iron? Good God. 1,500 grand soul. Useless. All right, let's get out of here. Let's learn our stuff, shall we? Get out of my way, get out of my way, get out of my way.
Till next time.
Shut up. All right, books. Time for some reading. Oh, ow, my brain. Ah, it hurts. Sven's fake letter from Feindel. Dear Camilla, I know I have called upon you at your house many times, and while we may be growing close, I need you to put any desires you may have for me aside. I am a true-born son of Valenwood, and I could never befoul my bloodline by courting a smelly, smelly imperial woman that wears too much makeup. I hope we can remain true friends, provided you understand your people's place underneath us, because they're not as good, and respect me as such. Sincerely, racist Feindel. He's racist. He's racist.
It's a fine day with you around.
You a fine day with me around? Hell yeah. As a matter of fact, you want a letter that's going to bring your emotion down?
You're not from around here.
You want to feel bad real quick?
That makes two of us.
You know what? Oh, Sven. Hold on. Hold on. Which one's Sven again? I got to find out which one I like.
I better get going.
Is Feindel, is he the idiot? Is he the guy that I want to kill? No, I want to kill Sven. Yeah, Sven's the idiot. Ah, Feindel's pretty cool. Feindel's a D-bag. Yeah, let's totally throw a big stick into his
it's
bicycle.
Really great, we're friends.
Talk to me, babe. Talk to me. Girl, stop making that soup. You are not even stirring anything, girl. You are alcoholic. Talk
I
to
came
me.
Here from the Imperial Province.
Sven is a douchebag.
What are you talking about?
He's a douchebag.
What's in the letter?
You want to read it? Have a read.
Oh my.
There you go. Yep.
He wanted me to think Feindel wrote this?
Yeah. Yep.
Thank you for telling me the truth.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
You talk to Feindel as well?
Of course.
I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
No problem.
I better get going.
Hopefully Feindel is loaded. And he'll hook it up monetarily. Oh, crap. Oh, my disk's almost full. Oh, crap, I'm recording. Oh, it's running out of space. It's running out of space. No. No, I gotta, hold on. Hold on, audience. Hold on. No, 1 gig. No, 1 gig left. No. 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 1 gig. No. 1 gig. Hold on. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Shh. Oh my god. Hold on. Hold on. It's almost out of space. Hold on. I'm trying to delete the files fast enough. Dude. No. No. Continue. Now how much space is on there? How much space now? Oh my god, please. 70. Oh god, it says 70. God. Oh god, I hope it worked. I can only hope. This whole recording might have been completely botched. Oh, I hate botched recordings. I gotta pause it anyway. Thanks for watching. Go get Nation Dive Ride to watch the next video. Hopefully this video existed. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Bless your face regardless. Peace off.
What? Boop.